Why are you a Republican?
Because I believe in democracy. And I think England, Britain, is not a proper democracy. And we need a campaign of democracy consciousness raising to show that we are not actually a democracy. That the politicians say we are, they throw the word around without knowing what it means. We can't elect our second chamber. We can't elect our head of state. We are very backward politically. I think it's very important for Britain to become progressive and to become a modern democracy. And I think everyone would benefit from it. All Americans are born knowing they could become president, but we are born told we are inferior to one arbitrary family. I think it's absolutely appalling in this day and age.